By the way, you heard about Adrian Broner? He texted me today.
What did he say?
He said he lost 30 pounds. He stopped drinking. He feels great. He's on the right track.
He's good, man.
I know. It's awesome. Oh, should keep it up.
Straight. Yeah, dude can fight. He can
2021
fight,
will be his year.
Who do you want to fight?
Anybody can get it. He's a can man. Maybe Red Cash's first fight. What happens him and Red Cash?
Oh, yeah, I heard about that.
I heard about that one.
What do you think? Him and Red Cash? Broner and Red Cash.
It's going to be a highlight.
Broner and Red Cash?
Yes.
I got Red Cash.
No.
I think it depends how serious Broner's taking it.
Mubarak, you can't be serious.
If Broner trains correctly,
he is, yeah.
If he comes correct, he'll beat him, no problem. But if he's slacking, Red Cat's gonna get him. You gotta be serious, man. That stuff, his lifestyle's gonna catch up to him. He keeps doing
it. Does he have a dog collar as a keychain?
I don't know.
Yes, it's a dog collar, Adam.
Nah,
it looks like it. Broner is very talented. He never turned down a challenge. He's a four division champ.
He got all the talent in the world, man. All of it.
Broner or Red Catch, who wins?
I think I got Broner.
Red Catch or Broner? Red Catch fights you, right?
What does that mean? Who do you like? You don't want to go against the gym?
Broner.
You got Broner? You got Broner?
Yeah.
You got Broner or Red Catch?
Broner. See, I told you, if he comes correct, he got it. If he don't, then he might.
Mubarak, you're the only guy in the gym to have Red Catch. Why'd you pick Red Catch?
Check my man Bob Foster, though.
When are you going on the wall, Gerald?
Man, I got to win some titles, man.
Yeah.
You got to earn your weight, man. That's a wall of legends, bro.
Yeah,
every painting has a story.
Why did you pick Red Catch?
Because Red Cat is very competitive and he no nonsense about the way he takes care of himself. He's not out of control with his life.
Well, Broner's straightened out now. Well, he I'm lost glad, 30 pounds.
I'm
he stopped
glad
drinking.
To hear that. I'm glad to hear that. We'll have to see what happens with that.
From here with him,
you know. I hope it happens. It's a huge fight. It's a good fight. I like it.
Yeah, but Adam Lopez and
Shakur.
Shakur is a great fight.
Who do you pick to win that one?
Yeah, I'm here.
It's good. If Adam gets on his A game, he can win that fight.
Adam, he said if you're on your A game, you could beat Shakur.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
But he has Shakur in his pound for pound list. He's a big Shakur supporter.
Yeah, he's got a crazy talent, man. But
I think he's going to be a multiple division champion at the end of the day.
If I got my A game, I'm gonna break him down.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of people have Shakur in their pound for pound list. I told him that recently, too. Like, he's that good.
He is that good.
Yeah, I know. People don't know him yet.
He's really good.
He's a beast.
Yeah, he is.
And he's going to be champ already 26. He was going to be champ at 30, 35, 40, 47.
Yeah. I'm already trying
years
to
come.
He's got a good team around him.
Great team.
Great team. Jay Prince.
Do you know him personally?
That's my partner.
I didn't know that.
That's my close friend.
I met him a couple of times. Very nice guy.
Yeah, man. Antonio.
He loves boxing.
We're family.
Oh, that's cool.
Antonio and Jay.
I didn't know. Wait, how would I know that, Mark?
Next time you talk to them.
Yeah, I will.
Ask them.
Okay.
How they feel about me.
I will. You got it. And one day when I have some money, I'm going to hire you to do a mural or something.
I'm with you.
Mubarak's not cheap, but he does a great job.
Nah, don't go
be gone, man. You could, but you should be gone by then. Yeah, you don't sit there when you're done.
Don't
you don't sit there when you're done.
Don't admire your
work. You go to offense, then you go to defense, then you do defense, then you go to offense.
What was he working on right now?
He just working on positioning on the inside a little bit.
Muhammad's card.
Oh, thank you.
He getting comfortable on the inside. And moving his head, punching on that head movement, and being gone.
But after he lands the first big one, it's gone. It's over. It's canceled.
Yes, but you always got to prepare.
Just in case.
You got to prepare for the worst.
You got to have everything, man.
Prepare for the worst.
At the top level, you got to have everything or somebody going
to
explode.
Inside, outside.
You never know what kind of dude you fight.
You can't rely just on your power or just on your speed. Or
Especially if they on that juice.
Exactly.
You know, especially if they're on that juice. You know what I'm talking
nobody's
about.
Nobody's on the juice. There's no juice in boxing.
They know who they are.
Man, there's more people than I thought on the juice.
They know who they are.
Don't they test them?
No.
Why not?
What not do you every mean? Time.
There's a lot of testing organizations.
Yeah, they sneak it through the cracks.
Yeah, but not everybody signed up for it.
They sneak through the cracks.
I signed up for VADA.
I don't like VADA, but it's better than nothing.
I mean, I just did it.
I just don't like them. It's
if you ain't got nothing to hide, you ain't got nothing to hide, right? Yeah, but every fighter should get tested because this is the dangerous of a sport.
I agree. Yeah, they should. No, I like consistency.